So this is my friend David. He's pretty good man. I like him. You know, he's good. You know, he's real good. You know, sometimes he try hard. You know, and you know, sometimes it's hard for him to do it. You know, he can do it though. He can do it. You know, I mean, it's hard for him sometimes. You know, sometimes he try but he cannot. But he do. You know, he do. Hey, what you tell what you do, huh?
I shove the horse poop.
Oh, you shove the horse poopies?
Yes. Your eyes.
You shove the horse poopies? I know. Yeah, it's hard. You know what I mean? It's hard to shovel. You know what I mean?
It's very wet.
I go out every day. Yeah, very, very wet. I go out every day with the shovel, you know, and I try to scoop the poopies, but it's hard. You know, the horses, they make the big poopies. You know, and so sometimes, you know, if you have penguin, you know, for instance, so if I have penguin, you know, it's little poopies. You know, it little poopies. But the horses, they make the big ones. Big poopies. Huge poopies!
My own voice is in
it. It's hard. Really.
The voice is in my head.